Alexander Mattison, obviously, you know, people excited to see what you can do this year. Obviously, have a great opportunity. You know, how are you approaching it? Obviously, knowing that, you know, there's a great shot for you to maybe be, you know, the next top running back here.
I'm excited. I'm excited for the opportunity. I know that, you know, it's not going to be easy, but I'm ready to accept the challenge and attack it, and I'm excited.
What's what was the experience like last season? Now, kind of reflecting on it, being able to get in there right away and have some good contributions. How much does that help you? You know, going into this fall camp.
I think it's going to help a lot. Just being able to get that experience, get those blue reps in, and get on the field early was an amazing experience. Just to get the speed of the game. Field some hits from some big time players. All of that's going to play a role in the way I approach this season, and I just know that I have something to prove. I have a name to make for myself, and I'm just ready to go.
Is there anything last a game, a moment last year that kind of stuck with you that you really was either a great wow I'm in college football moment, or just something personally where you felt really accomplished?
I think I really got a welcome to college moment from another team. Except for my own teammates, but I know the one moment that I really kind of noticed, I'm here now and it's time to go, my time is coming, was that BYU game. Mm-hmm. I didn't really know who the guy was, but I guess I ran over.
Oh, yeah, I remember that, yes.
So,
he scored a touchdown against you guys. So
that guy. So I didn't really know who he was, but, that was my mentality. It doesn't matter who you are, I'm gonna get out here and play 110% and go full speed, and now I'm just ready to showcase that at a feature spot and open this next chapter.